I mean, you're one of us. I mean, you're our pal.
Charmed.
Oh, I like that. He's not king, but he's still so proper.
Hey, did you bring us anything to eat, Scar? Old buddy, old pal, huh?
I don't think you really deserve this. I practically gift-wrapped those cubs for you, and you cruelly dispose of them.
Why, no. It wasn't exactly like that was a long Scar.
Yeah. What are you supposed to do?
Kill Mufasa?
Precisely. I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression. The lights are not all on upstairs. But we are talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. To prepare for a chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we
just listen to teacher? I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded. For at last I am given my dues. And in justice, deliciously swear.
King. What, is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him. And Simba, too.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No, no king, no king, la 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 la.
Idiots, there will be a king.
You said
I will be king. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again.
What is it?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise now, would it?
If you tell me, I'll still act surprised.
You are such a naughty boy.
Come on, Uncle Scar.
No, 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 no. This is just for you and your daddy.
Do you give to next kids?
A sort of father-son.